trunk space on the RX 350L. So compared to the 350, you're going to have this space, so you do lose the width. You're going to gain about 4 inches side to side. And with the seats up, which can be done just through here, you'll have quite a bit of space just behind the seat as it picks up and folds. Looking like that.